All commanders need to mold their forces to suit their command style and to seize and control the objectives of the battlefields. Access the Army Customizer screen from the main menu. First, choose the army you are going to command. Start with your army commanders. You can select up to 3 for your army. Commanders provide access to abilities, new units, and special attacks. Some commanders are more defensive, others aggressive. Having a versatile set of commanders allows you to react to what your enemy does on the battlefield. Secondly, choose from the dozens of intel bulletins that you might have unlocked. Each intel bulletin must be earned by your success on the battlefield, so some may be unavailable. You can also change your vehicle appearance with new camouflage patterns approved by the Oberkommando der Wehrmacht. Both summer and winter patterns have been developed. New content will be made available to you as you climb the ranks, allowing you even more customization options to suit your particular style of command. Once you reach the battlefield, you must earn at least 1 command point to access your command loadout. Each component of the commander loadout takes a certain number of command points to open, so more powerful options will occur later in the battle.